An Albany man was killed earlier this morning after he was hit while trying to cross Clark Avenue. Officials say 57-year-old Theodore Williams was walking across the road from the pilot store when a silver Honda Civic hit him. Williams was later pronounced dead, and officials say the accident remains an ongoing investigation. Charges are pending for the driver, 40-year-old Michael Todd Irons.